Vlog. Happy Sunday. I am so excited. Sundays have quickly become my favorite days of the week. Daisy's super excited too. I started having this routine on Sundays and I look forward to it every single day of the week. I don't know why. My nails match my headband, I just realized. So yes, today's gonna be a super fun day. I've got my hair in this like little low bun thing. Mia is currently waiting in the lobby and we're gonna go over to SoulCycle. And yes, I'm super excited to bring you guys along for a typical Sunday as of lately for me. They've just been super chill. I don't have a ton of work to do. I got my work done already this morning. And yeah, I'm just super excited. So let's go. Hello, I'm with my beautiful blonde-haired Asian queen.
You?
No. Hi guys, okay, I'm home. I'm back from SoulCycle.
Are you guys crooked? This camera's always like a little crooked.
I don't know, we're gonna roll with it. Anyways, yes, I'm home, I came back, I braided my hair, changed my clothes, I've got some sandals on so we're nice and comfortable. And yes, it was a super good class. I'm about to head out over to grab some brunch now. Oh yeah, so this morning I told you guys it's Sunday and basically my Sunday routines lately, hold on, wait. While I'm talking to you, I'm gonna eat some ice cream. If you guys watched the last vlog, I picked these up at Trader Joe's yesterday. These are the mango mini mochi. One serving size is 6 pieces. I'm only gonna have like one or two. But yes, as I said, my normal Sunday routine as of lately, which I've been loving. I know it's kind of insane, you guys, but like I honestly look forward to this all week long. I sleep in the morning, I hang out with Daisy, we just cuddle. Sometimes I'll make breakfast, and then I'll head over to SoulCycle, and I take like the 11 a.m. class. Then after that, I'll come home, I'll usually do some laundry, just like hang around the apartment. Sometimes I'll walk Daisy. It's really, really hot today though, so I'm not gonna walk her. This is so cute. I wanna try it, okay. Oh my god, oh my god. This is so good. Never mind, I'm having 6. Then later on in the day, I meet up with Bree and we take a hot yoga class together. So that's what I've been doing lately. I know it's crazy to do 2 workouts in one day, but yoga honestly is like very, very little cardio. It's more just like strength training, so I really, really like it. Mixed with SoulCycle in the morning, which is just strictly cardio. So I've been loving it. It makes me feel really good. I realized that fitness for me is just kind of like my therapy, and I really, really like it because it clears my head, it gives me something to look forward to, and I'm getting healthier, which is awesome.
And mocha by ice cream.
All right, so I'm gonna eat another mochi. And then today, in between the classes, I actually have plans, so I'm gonna bring you guys along. Bree, Morgan, and I are gonna go get some brunch. We're gonna go, I think, to the Melrose Trading Post, just do some cute LA things, which I'm really excited about. But again, it's super hot outside, so I am dressed for the hot weather. I am ready. And then tonight, after yoga, I'm gonna take Bree out to dinner for her birthday because I haven't had a chance to do that yet. Here's to this mochi. We're gonna head out. And let's go to the car.
You guys, in my car at all times so I don't forget anything, I keep all my yoga mats in a little crate of yoga towels that are nice and clean and folded because there have been too many times where I forget one or the other and I just taught myself this adult lesson and I'm very proud of myself.
Shall we do a driving with me? We shall. That was cringy, I'm sorry. Already got one rolled up in my left hand. If you're an OG vlog watcher, you know. No one's too bad. This song reminds me of Steph. The way you move is like a full on rainstorm. And I'm a house of cards. You're the kind of reckless that you send me running. But I kind of know that I won't get far. All these roads steal me. Arrived.
Thank you for keeping me company on that drive. Let's head in.
Hello, we've made it to brunch. Breeze. Hello, it is so hot. We're sitting outside, but it's okay. My legs are sweating more than they've ever sweat before.
Morgan's also here.
Hi.
Where are we right now? What's it called?
Fratelli Cafe.
Fratelli Cafe. I've never been here, but Morgan took us. I got this delicious looking salad. We got some bomb looking toast. That looks so good.
It looks so good.
And a scramble. And so then I got a fruit bowl.
Like me hiding behind ketchup because I have no makeup on.
I hate when I get a fruit bowl and it's all melons. I hate melons. Ooh, what's happening? Okay. We're gonna eat now.
Pedestrian
dispute. Thank you.
Hi guys, we made it over to the trading post.
Two rings for five. Two rings for $5, what a steal. Wow, look at these sunnies.
Those are the ones. Ooh, stunner shades. I like.
How do we feel about the small glasses trend? Will you put these on for me? Hey, they're actually pretty cute on you.
No, I feel like my face is too round.
You look like Edna Mode. If you've ever wondered where I get my clout glasses from, I always get them from this stand right here at the entrance of the trading post. They're very inexpensive and super fun. This store has pugs doing yoga and sequin shorts. I think I found my new favorite place.
I get asked all the time. I own one flannel. It's that blue one that I wear all the time. Everybody always asks me where I got it. I got it here at this spot at the Melrose Trading Post.
The store that's right under the Fairfax High School sign. It looks like this. And they have really cute ones here. Ooh, I actually really like this one. It's just so hot right now, I can't even think about wearing one, but they're really cute. Oh, look at this Stussy shirt, yeah. Is it Stussy or Stussy? You guys, I got this ring from a really nice girl's store and she actually ended up being a subscriber. It's so pretty. Now we're at this little stand that takes shirts and like makes them into little crop tops and things like that. This is so cool. I love when people like repurpose all this stuff. I think it's awesome. Walking back to the car, getting my favorite thing in the world. Some fruit.
Hello, got my fruit, mango, pineapple, and orange, and I'm super happy. Now we're walking back to the car. It's very dark, I think. I'm wearing sunglasses, yeah, it's dark. Why is it dark? Well, either way, walking back to the car, gonna eat this fruit. Yay! Hello, update, where are we going?
Yoga!
Yoga! You guys, this is seriously my favorite thing about Sundays. I love this routine, so that's gonna be fun. And yes, dogs.
Oh my God. Hi. What a beautiful girl or boy. If this ain't a mood, I don't know what is. We were hungry after yoga. Came to Sweet Green, getting some salads for dinner. What a birthday dinner this is.
Hi guys, okay, we got our dinner. Very excited.
We need a salad haul. Fine China. Same here. Oh, I'm so excited. I can't open it, but I'll there we go. Mmm, yeah, that looks good. Happy? The light is right on your face, it's just shining.
You guys, we've made it to Target, yay! And we are doing back to school shopping because I'm gonna start my back to school videos this year and I'm very excited. No, I'm not going back to school, but I'm shopping for a giveaway because I wanna give it away to a lucky subscriber, so we've gotta get the goods.
That is so nice of you.
Oh my God, thank you. So I'm gonna start filming those this week with Eli, which I'm so excited about. We haven't seen Eli in forever. He left us for like a week to go to church camp, but he's back better than ever.
I miss him so much.
I do too.
I don't see him enough.
He makes me so happy. Yeah. Oh, he's gonna watch us and look at his smile.
I know, be like,
Hi Eli, I love you. Okay, we're gonna shop. She's getting batteries for her new camera she got at the trading post. It's actually really cool.
Yeah, I got like a 90s plastic disposable camera. You just have to pop in film and you get, you know, your disposable camera shot.
How cost effective of her and trendy.
I'm so trendy.
Oh my God. Okay, we're coming back.
First up. Oh, we've got regular. Oh, I want everything bagel thins. What'd you say?
Oh my God, someone hold me back. Softies. These ones are the best. If you don't agree with me, you're wrong. Just kidding, but kind of, not really. Oh my God, that looks so soft. I want to squish.
When you find the right aisle on the first try. She literally just did that without me even recording and I made her redo it.
You wanna know why I remember this aisle?
Why?
Because I bought this buffalo.
You love buffalo sauce. I love buffalo sauce. Should I get?
I'm gonna get another one even though I already have sauce.
Ooh, what's the difference between buffalo and regular?
I don't know.
I don't either, but either way they're both good.
This is made with buffalo.
Ew.
I know, ew.
Alright, we're trying for gloves part two now. Yes! Do I have small hands? I have like medium sized hands. Whatever, these work.
Cute, honey, yes, there it is. Cute work.
drop it low for that back to school shopping.
Like, what would Remy do?
Did you like that?
We are back to school shopping. Bree's gonna hold the camera while we get you guys a bunch of fun stuff.
Yeah, I am. You're welcome.
So, glue sticks. Yes. Duh.
You need those in school. Definitely need that in school to
do
make
really,
the
though?
Dishes you eat for lunch.
Your lunch for school.
Just like it's a plate. Let's see.
Ticonderoga.
Oh, you know. Look at world's best pencil.
It really actually, honestly,
it honestly is.
I'm not rainbow one.
Oh yes, fun. Also, you were definitely a cool kid if you had a cap eraser.
Do you remember the ones that had like monkey heads?
Oh yes.
Yeah, I know.
You already know we had all the best.
Oh, highlighters, duh. I wasn't thinking of the cool stuff that like I wish my mom would have bought me, but my mom was buying me like the generic brand.
The Bic. Oh wait, no, the Bic's
not. No, wait, what if we just
like the good one? We love you, Bic. Sponsor us, please. Yeah, because look at, they're clear view, so you could see the color.
Look at this. So you could see what you're like highlighting, because you know when you like highlight like crooked.
Oh, I love
just us chatting.
These are so fancy.
These are so cool.
Dude, Sharpie stepped up their game, because Sharpie used to only be this.
Please sponsor me.
Sharpie only used to be permanent markers. Now they've got like this cool little brush pen. Where was this when I was in school?
This one's cooler than this.
Oh, 100%. You get bonus pens in that one.
Hundo P.
Or a double chocolate chip frap. No judgment here.
My face.
I'm crying right now. Oh, that one is so cute.
Wait, I like want this for myself. We got it. Cute. Done.
She made it.
She made it. Oh yeah, wait, we need a pencil pouch.
Yes.
Thank you so much for holding
one.
The camera.
Yeah, you're welcome. I kind of like this teal one. I'm a teal gal.
Are you leaving yoga?
Oh my gosh. Look at, that is a freaking troll and a dragon.
Freaking troll bear.
Freaking troll bear.
We're gonna do a little more shopping, but I feel like that's the bulk of our items. If you want a quick pre-haul.
Ta-na-na.
Surprise, you get bagels.
And you get buffalo sauce. Got you guys.
Wait, you guys. This backpack is so cute. I don't know if anybody would actually want to take it to school, but it's so cute. I'm definitely getting this little baby pineapple. I'm telling you guys everything I'm getting. I should probably not even do the haul anymore. I got what I came for. She's getting what she came for. Ooh, does anyone need a calculator? You guys, Enrique has been going on and on about this one, and I think there's like a blueberry lavender almond milk thing, so I'm trying it now. This is for you, Kike. You guys, this is my third Trader Joe's that I've come to trying to find their cauliflower gnocchi, and I can't find it anywhere. I'm gonna have to make it myself, I guess. Yeah, I really came here just for that. But it's okay, we got blackberries, we got some coconut milk because I want to make a curry, got the almond milk, and a water bottle because I'm really thirsty right now and I don't have any water and I'm starting to feel sick and I can't get sick, so I'm about to chug this right now.
Hi guys, good morning. It is the next day. Look who's here.
Ah! Bree and I were so obnoxious in the vlog yesterday, you don't even understand. It was so bad.
I mean, both of you together is a bad
scenario. It was so much fun though. I had such a good day yesterday. I'm crying right now because I just had so much fun. Just kidding, I put eye drops in my eyes because they were very dry. Hello, it is the next morning. I woke up this morning, went to training. I brought you guys with me to film, and then I realized I forgot the memory card. So I'm sorry, didn't film that, but we're back. We are working today. We are filming 2 days this week, which is an extra day than we normally do because we're pumping out the content. It's gonna be good. And yeah, right now I'm just getting ready for the video, and I'll keep you guys updated throughout the day. We got some dance moves. How was New Mexico? We missed you.
New Mexico, it's New Mexico.
Update, we're back. I'm honey popping currently. My face smells so good, you guys. I'm not trying to sell this to you right now. I'm just letting you know. My face smells so good. She's back with her favorite person ever. Look how cute.
Buffoy?
Oh my God. I did this in the vlog yesterday too. I was like, my dog knows Korean.
We love a bilingual dog.
Bilingual. Oh, you wanna go snuggle? Let's go snuggle.
Oh, okay. Bye.
I think I think Daisy's quickly becoming a fan favorite, as if she wasn't already. Shake, shake. That was a really good try. Shake. Good girl. You guys, she learned shake. Well, she's not that good at it, but she learned it in, I'm not kidding, 30 seconds when she was a puppy. Okay, let's go play.
For those of you who don't know, I take occasional breaks on set.
On set? You mean my apartment?
In your bedroom. How do you feel right now?
Liberated.
Look at her, she's speechless, friends. You saw it here first.
Yeah?
What's Remy's middle name? May, beat ya. That's also your middle name.
No, not gay?
Oh, wait. I feel like that was every YouTuber back then was like, put your middle name.
I know.
Remy Ashton.
People that know your last name.
Ooh.
Now I'm like,
now the internet.
My social security number.
Oh, okay. We have a Remy in the back. Got a tripod. This cool thing that I didn't even know existed. And it gives you different backdrops. Wow, look at her. She got all dressed up now. Wow.
Whoa.
Wow.
It's very blue toned. Meh, whatever. Hi guys, okay, we finished filming. We filmed 3 videos today, which I'm super, super proud of. Also, I forgot to tell you guys, I actually last night decided to make a fitness, oh, there we go, the color's coming back. I made a Fitstagram or a fitness Instagram. It is Get Fit With Remy. I will leave it linked down below. You guys should go follow it. If you guys like all my fitness stuff, I'm gonna do like recipes and show my workouts and things like that. Side note, currently doing some meal prepping right now, slash also thought we would do a little mini cooking with Remy. I just made a bunch of roasted sweet potatoes because I had these in the fridge. I just chopped them up, put a little bit of coconut oil spray, and then some garlic powder and lemon pepper. In this pot, I'm currently boiling a lot of radish. These are Korean radish called moo. You guys watched my vlog from a long time ago where I made oxtail soup, also known as goryeomtang. I threw those in there, they're delicious. And now, moving on to my next recipe that I'm gonna make. If you guys know me, I live for plantain chips. If you don't know what a plantain is, it looks like this. Most likely, I'm guessing it's a part of the banana family. Hello. I can almost guarantee that. But basically, it is like a giant banana, but they're a lot less sweet. I love buying plantain chips from the store. I get these ones here. They look like this. I get them from Whole Foods. These are the salt and vinegar ones. And then these are the original ones. They are the brand banana. Makes sense. But here's the only thing. Your girl is not huge on like salted things. I know that sounds really weird. Like I love salt, but in very small doses. Like for instance, if I'm eating Lay's chips, I prefer the like light blue bag that's lightly salted versus the regular ones. I don't know why. That's just always been how I am. So I thought I would try to make my own at home because A, it sounds like fun. B, I can make them with like little to no salt just because I genuinely like taste-wise prefer that even before I started this whole health journey. Just never really been a salt fan. So we're gonna see how this goes. I looked up a recipe online. All you need is plantain. You need a mandolin slicer. So I got this one here. Basically, this is just going to slice them very thinly and in like a nice uniform pattern. And then you need some coconut oil and I think just seasoning, I'm pretty sure. Just cause I wanna see how it goes. I feel like it could go either way, like very good or very bad. We're gonna see. I should probably like Google how to do this. 1 second. Do you ever just think about how much you love your dog and cry? Because I almost just did. Oh, also side note, I like that you can bake them at home versus frying them, or maybe if you have an air fryer, you can try that. I don't have an air fryer, so I don't know. 350 degrees, and we're going to cook them for 15 to 20 minutes. So let's try. So it says, we're gonna start off by opening up the plantain, and apparently you can't do this like a normal banana, like it doesn't peel, so you're supposed to just chop off the top and then slice like little lines going down so we can open it up that way. Oh wow, okay. I think you can kind of peel it though. It smells like a very unripe banana. I got a cookie sheet with aluminum. Wow, look at that beautiful lighting. Do you see the sea light? Look at this. We could have a photo shoot right now. When using a mandolin, you wanna be very careful. I wish I had like those metal cut resistant gloves. Stop calling me. Don't have those, so I'm just gonna be very aware of my fingers. But I'm pretty sure I just take this and I just run it down my mandolin. And it should be chopping little slices. Me if my boyfriend ever cheats on me. Oh yeah, this looks great. Look at that, uniform, thin little slices. And I'm just gonna line them up on this cookie sheet here. Oh, this looks amazing. I'm cooking up every little piece. I'm not wasting any of this. Oh God. You can season them however you'd like. So if you like specific seasonings, like you could put some everything but the bagel seasoning on these. You can make them sweet and add like cinnamon sugar. Oh wait, that sounds pretty bomb. I will say, this is a bit meticulous, but like I've done a lot worse, so I'm fine. Plus one plantain actually seems to yield a good amount. And you wanna make them thin enough so they can get crispy all throughout? Oh yeah, you could totally do a knife. This knife honestly might be even faster. I now wanna try this plantain raw. Can I do that? I'm fine. Eli has headphones on.
Yeah, do it.
Nope.
No.
On the recipe, it said to put them in a bowl and then like put oil in and mix them all together, but I'm lazy, so I'm just gonna use spray oil because this just makes my life a little easier. Again, this is just, you know, some R&D, just testing it out. Seasonings, I'm gonna do mostly garlic, let's see. Got a good amount of garlic going. And then for salt, I'm gonna do such little salt just because I really wanna see how this goes. Okay, now we throw them in the oven for 15 to 20 and then see how this goes. I'm excited. Checking on the radish now.
I've got my boiled radish. I could just eat a bowl of this, you guys, just plain, ever since I was a kid. Perfect.
Ooh, actually, to all my fellow Koreans,
if you guys like kimchi, I got this at Whole Foods. This is a vegan kimchi. It's also known as a daikon radish. This is known as gakdagi. It's a type of kimchi, but they basically turn this radish into... And it's really good. I've been trying to eat more kimchi and things because it's full of probiotics, or just like fermented foods, because I don't eat yogurt or normal yogurt, and I really need it to help my skin, so got this.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys, our chips are out of the oven. Oh, you know what? I should have sprayed the foil. It's okay, they're coming off. Are they like a little bendy? I feel like I could have probably cooked them a little longer, make them more crispy. I'm gonna try one now, and then we might throw them back in the oven.
All right, here we go. Chewy. But not bad.
Not that good either. I'm gonna flip them all over, throw them back in, and then we'll see. All right, guys, round two in the oven. They look a lot better. I will say, I think maybe I just didn't slice them thin enough. So I'll definitely try them again and make them thinner. But honestly, not bad. A lot of like the really thin ones are really crunchy, especially like these ones here, like the end pieces.
Taste test time.
That was good.
Actually really, really good.
Wow.
I'm probably gonna eat all these. I've been snacking like crazy, so I'm honestly not that hungry for dinner, but I know I need to eat something because I'm going to a SoulCycle class in a little bit and your girl needs some energy.
So this is what I'm making for dinner. I'm just reusing the same pot I did earlier so I don't have to use too many pots. I just cooked a few scallops up in this pan here. Ooh, they're looking good. We got a chef up in here with some bok choy. That's literally all that's happening, nothing crazy. And then on top of my scallops, I'm gonna mix some apple cider vinegar with a little bit of this mustard here from Trader Joe's, the garlic aioli mustard sauce, and a little bit of sriracha. And you guys, this I just came up with on my own. It is so good. I think I actually showed you guys in a vlog recently. It's delicious. I've been putting it on everything. It's amazing. I'm gonna throw some sesame seeds on top of all that. That's gonna be my dinner. And I'm gonna keep eating these little plantain chips because I want to.
Ooh, check it out, guys. Looks pretty good. Not gonna lie, pretty proud of myself.
Hi guys, okay, I'm changed and ready to go to class now. I had a super, super productive day. We got so much stuff done. I don't know why my arm is stuck on my head like this. But yes, I actually think I'm gonna end this vlog fairly early just because I'm gonna go to my class, come back home, and just edit this vlog and then go to sleep. Nothing too crazy, but I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Thank you guys so, so much for watching. And yes, I love you, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!